you know, quick stat. They got up, yep. up a little bit. What adjustments did you make, and you kind of went on a big run after that?
I mean, our intensity got really was really good, and we just made them turn the ball over, played really good and tough defense, and pull away.
Yeah, you had two fouls there in the first half. Are you used to playing with foul trouble?
Yeah, I'm used to it.
Yeah, and you know, you got a lot of support too. I mean, you led the way with 25 points, but I mean, everybody on the team scored. How important is that?
Yeah, I mean, it's important to get all the guys involved because, I mean, it just gives the whole team confidence and boosts us all.
And off to a 2-0 start. Can't ask for anything better than that, huh?
Nope. Just more.
All right. Well, I want to give you this. Bangor City Fan Player of the Game. Congratulations.
Thank you.
And good luck the rest of the season.
Thank you.
Hand that over.